Mark 15, verse 12 to 15. And Pilate again said to them, "Then what shall I do with the man you call the King of the Jews?" And they cried out, "Crucify him." And Pilate said to them, "Why? What evil has he done?" But they shouted all the more, "Crucify him." So Pilate, wishing to satisfy the crowd, released for them Barabbas. And having scourged Jesus, he delivered him to be crucified. Do you know the secret of the power of the blood of Jesus? We always hear there's power in the blood of Jesus. But how do we use this power? Many Christians do not believe in the blood of Jesus, and those who believe do not know how to use it. Hebrews 9 verse 22 says, "And according to the law, almost all things are purified with blood, and without shedding of blood, there is no remission." The secret reason for using the blood of Jesus is because Jesus did not have an earthly father. God and man became one in the womb of a virgin named Mary. That is the secret of the power of the blood of Jesus. Just one drop of his blood is powerful enough to pay the price for the entire human race. There was a price against us that we could not pay, but the blood of Jesus redeemed us. 1 Peter 1 verse 18 through 19 says, "For you know that it was not with the perishable things such as silver or gold that you were redeemed from the empty way of life handed down to you from your ancestors, but with the precious blood of Jesus, a lamb without blemish or defect." Jesus' blood gives us power over the devil. It is the blood that Satan fears. Revelation 12 verse 11 says, "And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and did not love their lives to the death." The devil does not want you to learn about the blood of Jesus. He hates it. Jesus' blood brings us into fellowship with God. Ephesians 2 verse 13 says, "But now in Christ Jesus, you who once were far off have been brought near by the blood of Christ." Without the blood of Christ, man is a long way from God. It is possible for everyone to have the protection and forgiveness that the blood of Jesus provides. Regardless of what sins and offenses we have committed against God, he offers this gift to each of us. John 3 verse 17 says, "For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but in order that the world might be saved through him." The day that you open your heart to Jesus and accept him as your Lord and Savior, he washed away your sin with his blood. His blood washes away the all you, and now you are a new creature in Christ. Do not limit the power of the blood of Christ to what you understand. There is no greater mystery in the power of his blood. Apply the blood of Jesus by faith. As a child of God, you can practice the sprinkling of the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. Use the blood of Jesus when evidence of pressure, tension, or any kind of satanic effort trying to prevent the complete will of God in your life. The power in the blood of Jesus is powerful to save, to heal, to deliver. The spiritual meaning of the blood of Jesus means forgiveness of our sins. The Bible says, Jesus shed his blood on the cross of Calvary for us. That precious blood that stands for our salvation. No other powers can challenge the blood of Jesus. God has made provision for the blood of Jesus as a weapon for war and protection. When you plead the blood of Jesus, we can stand on our spiritual rights that are legally ours through the blood that Jesus shed for us for the forgiveness of our sins. The blood of Jesus gives us rights over the devil and rights with God because God honors the blood of his Son.